Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Kansas. We are going to react to the song called Portrait He Knew and it is for our patron Rick.
We have done several reactions of Kansas, I think a dozen, right?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah,
about so 10 or 12.
You can check out our Kansas playlist, we'll update it soon. There are a few which have not been added yet because we started it a bit later.
Yeah.
And it's been very well received and we have enjoyed the music at most times.
Mostly, yeah.
Usually when the song is more than 8 minutes, I personally know the music is going to be absolutely phenomenal. But on the other side, we also have a great vocalist in Kansas.
Yeah.
Yeah, so would you like to just brief them about Enoma in case they are new people very quickly?
In case they are new, because we have been doing reactions to Kansas for a while and I hope everybody knows us well.
Yeah. All the fans of Kansas have come here yet.
Not yet. I think not yet.
0.001% have come so far.
Both of us are from India, a married couple. And we started reacting to music from the West, from all over the world, from Jan this year, 2019. We have been reacting to several things on YouTube for the last 2 years now. We started in the month of October. The date has passed when the first time we reacted, that was 19th of October, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, but we are still in September, so it's almost
I'm skipping a month here.
Yeah, you're already.
I'm so excited.
She is in Diwali mode.
I know.
Halloween mode. And in fact, she's maybe in Christmas mode already.
Already. I skipped a month just now. Wow. Because I've been thinking so much about the festivals that are coming.
We'll skip the intro. We are so focused already on a lot of things as well as unfocused at the same time, if that's a word.
Yeah.
Let's get started. Portrait He Knew. Kansas. Perhaps about a painter, a photographer or something.
Thank you.
masterpiece.
This is a masterpiece. This is sublime. This is sublime.
It's probably about Einstein or Sir Thomas Edison, or I'm calling him Sir because I'm giving him the respect for the electric light bulb he invented.
Yeah.
Not because he was
a knight.
Yeah. So it could be about Einstein or Sir Thomas Edison.
What about Van Gogh? What about Picasso?
It could be a painter. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. You know, Van Gogh. In fact, Van Gogh seems like the best bet. What a great observation. Because he actually drew paintings of himself. So he made portraits of himself. And unfortunately, he committed suicide.
Way too early.
He died practically without being known. After he died, actually he became famous, more and more famous in the art world. So it could be Vincent Van Gogh. You're absolutely right. In fact, they have others who have written songs about him. I think Don McLean has written a song, as well as a couple of other major musicians. So it seems like you're right. I thought it would be Einstein or Sir Thomas Edison. But because you said about the portrait, I think it's Vincent Van Gogh. Because he, probably one of his final portraits was, you know, there's a very popular picture of his, it's got butterflies and it's an abstract. His portrait is very clear and it's got different colors and circles with, you know, different small objects in them if you look at it carefully. I think that's the portrait Kansas is talking about.
Okay.
Oh, great observation.
But it could be
Einstein, because Einstein knew a lot.
He did.
So, I'm a bit confused, but yours seems more accurate based on the title.
And also because of the story as well. Einstein did tell a lot of things. Here, a lot of things could be told, but he didn't, couldn't share.
Yeah, one thing that reason it couldn't be Einstein is because Einstein was well known. You know, even while he was alive,
In his fraternity, so of course, and people, after passing away, a lot more.
So, I think maybe you're right. I think you're right. It's because the portrait is what, I don't think Albert Einstein drew or painted a portrait of himself.
Never heard of that.
But Vincent Van Gogh, definitely.
Okay. Whatever it is about, whoever it is about, that was music. That was fulfilling. That was sublime. Yeah. That's the only word that I have. And the last bit, the music that poured down, it literally started raining down. As a kid, I started imagining the sparklers falling all over me. The way they rained that music.
It was beautiful.
It was mesmerizing. That was classic.
Wow, this is Kansas at its best.
Yeah.
It's probably from the late 1970s. Because whatever we've heard from that era of Kansas is just out of this world. So I'm assuming it's from the late 1970s. This is great music. This is music you want to listen to more and more. It's pulsating, it's energetic, it's exciting, it's fresh. You won't hear music like that by any other band.
Not anymore.
Kansas was itself
a very unique band, being the pioneers of symphonic rock.
Progressive, symphonic and progressive rock. Progressive rock, they may not be pioneers,
but symphonic rock, I think they were
the masters. Even if they were not the pioneers, they were the masters.
They were the pioneers. That's what the information we have had. Yeah.
This is great music. It's so uplifting, so energetic, and it's also about the common man. You know, the common man who has a lot of dreams, who knows a lot. It could be an engineer. It could be a doctor. Or it could be a scientist of some kind who's doing a lot of research on his own and not spending too much time with other people. And other people just don't understand him. They think he's antisocial. They think he's got some kind of personality disorder or mental disorder, even worse. But they think that way. They think that he doesn't want to interact with anyone because of that. Today in the tech world, it could connect with so many tech people, including people like me who work from home most of the time. They are often people who ask me, why don't you go out? Why don't you do this? Why don't you do that? Why don't you work at a company? You have so much skills. So they just don't understand, you know, my point of view.
Yeah.
I'm pretty happy with the way my life is going with what I do. So it could be about a guy like me, a tech person, a counselor who works from home, an online trainer, a web whiz, anyone, you know. But this was obviously way back in time, three, four decades ago. So definitely it is... I think
either inventors or creative people, artists.
who was more, I think scientists were pretty big at that time.
They were.
70s, 80s.
Yeah, a lot of inventions were coming, a lot of things that made people's lives easier. Yeah, so they were there. Of course, artists were also very, very popular in those days, and people had good taste in all those,
Yeah, where is things. The art culture gone?
Yeah.
We do hear occasionally.
We have a lot of mass production now, but
Occasionally hear of a painting selling for millions of dollars, but it's again from a very well-known artist.
And also it is already inspired from the work that we have already seen. Nothing original, nothing. Something that you're seeing for the first time ever.
Yeah. It's wonderful that Kansas took time off to write a song about a person like that.
Yeah.
I'm not sure who the person is, but I'm assuming it's the person you mentioned, Vincent Van Gogh.
Okay.
It could be Einstein, it could be Edison. But I don't think they drew portraits of themselves.
Because of the last, last line, you could tell by the picture he drew.
So Vincent Van Gogh, I'm sure that one of his most popular paintings was a painting of himself, a portrait and a painting behind it. So I think
there was a mention of him passing away and things like that. So
he passed away pretty young and he was depressed and suicide. He also made few suicide attempts before I think he committed suicide. Yeah.
Okay.
Must check though.
Yeah.
To be sure. I'm not sure.
You must, yeah.
Yeah, I'm just.
You can verify.
Recollecting because there's so many people I've read the biographies and even written articles about them, but it's been 15, 20 years ago, so I don't remember. Wow, this was amazing.
What do you say about his vocals?
The vocals of Kansas.
I think the vocals were very lively. For me.
They were very lively, they were very upbeat, it was so beautifully done. Usually, you know, for me, I'm more attracted to the music of Kansas, I'll be dead honest.
Yeah.
I loved the music of Kansas, I loved it from day one. You know, even though we did a very thought-provoking song to start with,
yeah.
A song that is pretty unlike Kansas actually, but it's also the biggest hit. Dust, I'm also obviously talking about Dust in the Wind. So we took that up, we did it, we got many requests for it. We took it up and we did it and it did pretty well. It did pretty well at that time. We weren't expecting it. Then came in the patrons, subscribers who requested a lot of music of Kansas.
Yeah, great songs.
And then we realized that was the only song perhaps like that.
Yeah.
Wasn't it?
Yeah.
I don't think we've reacted to another song in Kansas catalog so far of what we've done.
Yeah.
Which is like Dust in the Wind.
Actually, when you look at their work, I think apart from the first few years that has been heavily influenced by the symphonic rock music that they created, later on they were very, very different in arrangement of music, the way they created every single song. They were all differently made. So they have a great discography when it comes to variety of music that they created and very unique songs that they created. I like bands who, you know, don't have a set formula that each time when I make music, this is what I work with. They try out new things. They do new things and they are open for experiments. They are open. They were.
Yeah, I'll give my ratings right away since we're almost done.
Yeah.
Music, 9.5 on 10. Vocals, 9 on 10. Lyrics, 8.5 on... Actually, 9 on 10 because... For the person who they've written about, whoever connects with it, I do briefly.
Yeah.
So definitely it matters. So 9 on 10 on the lyrics. What about you, Kirti?
For me, I guess your ratings are bang on. Yeah.
So you're happy?
I'm very happy with your ratings.
You're duplicating my ratings?
Just
on that note, we'll take your leave. Check out our Patreon page to learn more about Kirti and me, our channel, Cafe Enoma, and also how we go about taking up requests and doing reactions. The link to our Patreon page is in the description box of this video. Yes. Thanks so much for the request. Goodbye. Have a phenomenal October.
Yeah.
It's coming up in a couple of days, right?
Yeah.